Hello friends, I am Dr. Rupa Gupta. In today's video, I am going to explain multiple choice questions on network and network topology. So the first question is, Dash is a global network of networks. Option is A, Internet, B, Intranet, C, both A and B, and D, none of these. So the correct answer is A, Internet. Now next, the Dash converts digital signals into analog signal that are suitable for sending over a telephone line. Option A is telephone, B, Bluetooth, C, Wi-Fi, and D is modem. So the correct answer is D, modem. Now the third question is, when was the ARPANET developed? A, 1947, B, 1949, C, 1945, D, 1959. Correct answer is B, 1949. Now next question is, telephone connection and modem are the essential components for A, newsgroup, B, email, C, internet, D, none of the above. So the correct answer is C, internet. Question number fifth. Dash is an application layer protocol that facilitates communication in the form of text. A is IRC, B is FAQ, C is FTP, and D is none of these. Correct answer is A, IRC. Now question numbers next. FTP stand for A, File Transmission Protocol, B, File Transfer Protocol, C, File Typing Protocol, and D, all of the above. And the correct answer is B, File Transfer Protocol. Now move on next question. That is question number 7. Usenet was publicly established in A, 1979, B, 1980, C, both A and B, D, none of these. So the correct answer is B, 1980. Next question. Dash is a collection of user-submitted notes or messages on various subjects that are posted to servers on a worldwide network. A, Usenet, B, FTP, C, IRC, and D, all of the above. And the correct answer is A, that is Usenet. So move on next question. A, Dash is an online discussion forum accessible through Usenet. And the options are A, Usenet, B, newsgroup, C, both A and B, and D is none of these. So the correct answer is B, newsgroup. Next question. The Dash is conceptual model and the set of communication protocol used on the internet. And the option is A, Internet Protocol Suite, B, Transmission Control Protocol, C, both A and B, and D is none of these. So the correct answer is A, Internet Protocol Suite. Now next question, TCP stands for A, Transmission Control Protocol, B, Transport Control Protocol, C, Transport Conceptual Protocol, D, none of these. The correct answer is A, Transmission Control Protocol. Now next question, SMTP stands for A, Simple Mobile Transfer Protocol, B, Simple Mail Transfer Protocol, C, Session Mail Transfer Protocol, D, none of these. And the correct answer is B, simple mail transfer protocol. Thank you.